Good afternoon, Palm Springs students and staff. It's Tuesday, September 13th.
I'm Beyonce.
I'm Billy. And this is Jamia.
We hope you're having a terrific Tuesday so far and ready for a big week.
First, makeup testing is taking place this week for the FAST in the Media Center.
That means the Media Center is closed every day as students take language, arts, or math.
Please do not send students to the Media Center for any other reason than makeup testing until Ms. Steffens announces testing is complete for the day, which will probably happen right around noon.
Please remind students to see Mr. Caracio before 9:40 in the morning through next Monday.
On Thursday, it's open house.
Your parents are invited to campus and they will attend your classes in the same order you do during the day.
Open house starts at 6 p.m., so make sure your parents know so they can attend.
Thursday is the start of Hispanic Heritage Month.
On that day, you can wear a shirt from your country of origin or any Spanish-speaking country.
Our school will have activities all month long to celebrate Hispanic culture.
On Friday this week, our band students will give a performance in the courtyard in the morning, so keep your ears out for that.
This week, you and your parents will get progress reports to your gateway portal on Friday morning. We are already halfway through the first quarter, so it's time to get a major check-in where your grade stands.
Of course, you can check your grade at any time by logging in to SIS. Some reminders for you now that we are several weeks into school.
Remember, it is a school rule that you cannot use bathroom in the first 10 minutes or last 10 minutes of class.
Also, you should not ask to use the bathroom directly after lunch. Please use the restroom at lunch if you have to go.
And as always, make sure to show pride in the restroom as this video by Amakar A, Helen S, and Riza T shows us.
Report back to class
and use your time in a timely manner.
Flush,
wash, get back to class.
Show pride in the restrooms and all around the school.
Before school and after school programs are now in session.
You can attend early bird in the cafeteria, the media center in the morning, or participate in after school basketball.
You just need to have your form signed. You can get a form in the main office.
We have new clubs starting up all the time.
Starting next week, the Diversity Club makes its debut. Here is what it is all about, according to Ms. Hagen.
Hi, Palm Springs community. If you are interested in joining a club that focuses on understanding what makes us unique and how our differences can be better shared as a part of a community, come out and check out our Diversity Club. We have our first meeting next Friday, September 23rd. Make sure you check in through the cafe at 8:40 a.m. Hope to see you there.
Thank you, Ms. Hagen.
We had some dark skies yesterday, but no rain. Let's check in with Giselle in the PSTV Weather Center.
Thanks, anchors. On this Tuesday, the weather is going to be pretty sunny with a slight chance of rain. Our high for today is 89 and our low is 76 degrees. Back to the anchors.
Thanks, Giselle. PSTV has been introducing you to a lot of teachers lately, but we have had so many other important staff on campus. Today, meet Mr. Alejandro and learn what kind of things he'll be talking to you about every month.
Another week of Palm Springs TV. I don't know if you guys remember me. I was here last year. We did a little bit monthly videos. My name is Alejandro. I'm the data counselor. last year and continuing this year, I'm going to be doing environmental awareness topics, which I'll be covering once a month. Each month is going to be a different topic based on a different awareness of any sorts. For this particular month, I'm going to be doing it on self-care awareness, what's the importance of it, and what can we do to promote self-awareness or self-care awareness. Okay? So self-care is an important feature that everyone has to prioritize. Without it, you start losing focus on various aspects of your life. One of those being your physical self-care, mental and emotional, social, and other. The way that you can promote self-care is through various activities that you can do throughout the day. It can be from eating healthy, living an active lifestyle, socializing with peers, family, whoever, and even practicing and using different coping skills or meditations, any form to just kind of like alleviate from stress, right? The less stress, the better. That's the rule that we want to go for. Now, the importance of self-care, basically, self-care, if not treated or not promoted, can lead to several things. It can be from stress, lack of sleep, various poor lifestyle effects, all sorts of things. But for the most part, self-care is important. As long as you maintain good physical health, eat all that kind of stuff, you can do well. It's going to help you in school, it's going to help you in your personal life, and it's going to help you as an individual. So that's it for today. Until next month for our new EA. Okay.
Remember, some of Mr. Alejandro's tips. Eat healthy today, stay stress-free, and socialize. Stay tuned for today's birthdays. Bye!
Like.